style. This is Huckleberry Wine. American Huckleberry Wine. This is my Jack Daniel's cup, which I'll be doing in. It currently is 111, so I don't want to do the, too much because it's like 12% alcohol by volume. And for me, it's just, that's too early to start drinking. I'll start drinking until around dinner time, if I do, but I barely drink. I mean, like this big bottle here, this will last. I mean, obviously, I had some, my girlfriend had some, but no. Besides that, though, I mean, a bottle like this, I mean, this will last for probably a month or more. Like, I don't drink that much. I drink just a little bit here and there. Maybe longer. I have a Jack Daniels, big Jack Daniels thing that lasts like a year, because I didn't drink it that much. And sweet, you know. I mean, I know my face says otherwise, but it has a nice sweet, like, fruity kind of fruit, like a sweet fruit or sweet candy kind of taste. Now, it does have that alcohol beer kind of taste, so it's like, ugh. But, you know, I don't focus on that part, you know. I try to focus on the part that tastes a little bit like beer, but the actual, like, fruits, everything that's in it, and it's definitely good. I mean, if you've never had a huckleberry wine, you definitely gotta try this type of wine. This wine is really good. Alright, I'm still alcoholic. That makes me cough a little bit. But anyway, yeah, this is really good stuff. I definitely encourage you to try it if you never tried huckleberry wine. This is very good stuff. I got this at a gun show. They have like guns, hunting knives, hunting. They have a taxidermy, you know, shooting ranges. They kind of, like, it's an expo kind of place, but you know, they have stuff like that. And I got this stuff. Not that bad either. It's only like $15. So how can you beat that? $15 for wine. You know. But yeah. So that's what's for you. So like, comment, subscribe.